Now I see your offline screen. I have buffering, but it's probably me.
Stream looks fine.
Hey, so I said it's probably me.
Hey everyone, it's Rock Man and Song. Gonna play some Mario Kart here in a minute. As if you couldn't tell. For the host, I don't know if the notification went because I didn't hear it. Okay, up there. Okay. As Buck just said, hi, I'm Daisy.
Tweeted for you.
Hey Buck, how's it going?
I wonder what course we will be playing.
It's a big mystery.
Yep. Oh, we're playing my course.
So how are you today, Song?
Well, took the dogs for a walk. Because it's like that overcast before rain. So it's really, really humid. But it's not actually hot. Then took a shower. While I was in the shower, I thought about how I would be a radical sex ed teacher.
Okay.
I would be. Like, I don't know if I would have to be somewhere, like, uber liberal, or if I would just be, like, fired from every job because I'd be so, like, you know what, guys? Here's the truth.
Here's the truth. You have sex and then you cry.
No, it's not that. I mean, seriously, people need to learn psychological aspects as, along with the physical stuff. They need to learn it in shared gender classrooms. None of this separate classrooms bullshit. Oops, I threw that. I hope that didn't hit you. Shit, I hit your red shell. And yeah. It would all be about, like, yeah, so this is life. This is what's going on with you. This is what's going on with your head. This is why everyone's angry at teenagers, because you're actually at the physical and mental development stage of me. Oops, I didn't actually mean to shoot that forward, I'm sorry. I was actually going to shoot it backwards so I could get the question mark, and I shot it forward. I'm sorry. This is like the most polite Mario Kart ever. I still don't get why Falcon's there.
Rip Rock Song in the very first race.
Rip what?
Rip Rock Song. You hit me with a red shell and broke my heart. Hey, fish.
Sorry.
Song is cutthroat.
I'm sorry. Ah, fish. You mean I cut everyone's throat? Hey, look, they picked my course again instead of yours. Don't hit the swoopers.
So are we looking forward to Cobra's next stream?
Ish. Well, it's going to be interesting watching him try to figure out what to do.
Dungeon is.
Nah. That's gonna be awesome.
Is he gonna go fishing for hours?
Probably not. It's still kind of amazing Doom was so calm during that.
What, no streak, huh?
Yes.
Well, it's no streak, huh?
Oh, damn. You know what? My stream is just buffering and buffering. So, after this, I'm going to have to look at Twitter to see if something's wrong with streams or not. Because I'm getting just constant buffer on my end, which really, like, normally this would be accompanied by me having Skype issues, and I'm not having Skype issues, nor am I having any issues playing online.
can watch the stream just fine, but it seems like Fish is having problems too.
Mm-hmm.
And then again, she's in the mountains or whatever. So who knows? These choices suck.
Yeah, my download speed is fine for a stream. It's kind of up and down, though. Of course, mine could be other reasons. As long as I can still race, I'm good. Right. Oops. Whoa, that... Shoot.
Fuck. Hit with my own red shell and went down to 0 coins.
Oh, damn. That sucks.
Stream's still running fine for me.
I didn't notice we were joined by someone.
Yeah, I see that now.
Is it Pepe? I don't know how to pronounce things very well, especially with accents. Accent marks. I was gonna say welcome and then.
Yeah, I was trying to do that too.
Darn it, game.
Hi,
hey,
Amanda.
Mexico. Cool.
Are you having any problems watching the stream? Who knows?
Ah, shoot.
I'm okay. I don't know if song
is... Is your day any better, Amanda? Well, I mean, I think it could be better, but...
I think it just teleported in front of me.
Sometimes when something happens, people, like, they fall off or something, with it being online and whatnot, just doesn't render as well. What is going on? Yeah, he's... Something's weird. Yeah, he's just, like, specifically... Oops, I was trying to hit him, not you.
I think he's glitching.
I can't tell if it's a connection issue with him or he's glitching. And it looks like he like runs into stuff that isn't there for me. He's like ahead, behind.
I can't read chat.
Hey, Darkfire. Hey, Cecilia. How are you two?
Fuck.
We haven't figured out this link guy, what's going on. But it is kind of amusing to watch. So, it's like all of a sudden he's there, and all of a sudden he's not there. And he, like, goes into walls. See, now he's there. And then he, like, jumps way over to the other side. Now he's not there.
Hello, Cecilia. Hello, Darkfire.
Awesome, Darkfire.
Cecilia, Rosalina is heavy in Mario Kart Wii because she has a huge dumper. Her butt is very, very dense. It's as dense as a star. As dense as a Luma.
And Buck loves it.
I don't know about Smash Bros. If they lightened it, maybe she did something to it. I don't even know what that is, Darkfire.
It's a very powerful Pokemon, legendary.
That's the whole thing that started us talking about Rosalina having a huge butt, is because she's a heavy character in Mario Kart Wii.
Yep.
Are you guys able to watch the stream okay? Is anything weird going on? Is it okay for you guys?
Well, I ran into Link guy like a normal character. Oops.
And you guys know if you have a Wii U and Mario Kart 8, so totally come in and play.
It means you, Lizard, whenever you get in here. I know you have one. You're just chillaxing up in burst, aren't you?
Apparently. Is Link teleporting more?
No, I haven't seen it.
Huh.
Daisy kept in Falcon's secret identity? What?
Somehow we got a new person. Also, guys, I'm reviving the whole t-shirts thing. Muggle from Germany.
I don't believe that's how that would be pronounced.
Okay, well, hey. I know how to pronounce Spanish and Japanese pretty well from studying them, but those are the only languages I've studied, so my German pronunciation would be bad.
Which is funny, because you actually have German in you.
Uh-huh.
And you like sausages and German food.
I think I threw that banana and it just went off like into oblivion off the in the sky. Shit.
Sorry. You ran into it.
Yeah, I was on the upper level and I slammed right into a wall and then fell straight down.
Into my shell.
Is that German person playing as Toad?
I have no idea.
I'm right beside a Toad, but I don't see a name displayed over it.
Then it's probably the computer. Irene. It's a guy's F1. I wonder if they're finding it with via random means, like trying to find a random tournament.
Probably.
Thank you. Get back here, computer. Okie dokie. So did you forget to put the do not disturb sign on the door?
No, it's on the door. She's cooking bacon. I can smell it. I was about to mention it, and then she mentioned it for me.
Okay, that's what she said. I heard, hey, kid.
Okay, no, she said bacon. Whose dumb idea was it picking that mouse level?
Me. And the two people who look like creepy twins. Hey, Keanu, how are you? You're like, must get bacon!
Rather than just eating two pieces of bacon by itself, I think I'm going to try to put it on a sandwich later.
You're alive!
Hey, Keanu. Hey, Gar. If you have this game, you can play with us. If not, just feel free to watch or lurk or whatever. Comment.
Tell us we're doing stuff wrong.
Heckle.
See how much better I am at this than Rockman?
Song is better than me at this game. Because if you... When we do, like, head-to-head...
Damn it!
Head-to-head online, it says how many wins each of us have, and hers is something like 700-something, and mine is like 500 or something, so... The game knows she's better than me. Which is fine.
Recently, he admitted I was right about something. It was awesome. Yeah! Ran into your shell, so there you go.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
You running into mine was an accident. Shooting it at me was no accident.
I accidentally my trigger fingered.
Have too much of a problem admitting if I was wrong.
He was wrong.
I was certainly wrong about the Ghostbusters movie. I don't remember what it was that you were right about. Crazy 8.
Crazy! Fantastic, how are you?
Fantastic again?
Fantastic.
I'm okay. Oh, shit. Into the fire and into the hell. We haven't seen you very much, Gar. How have you been?
It's been a while. We're not exactly, like, great racers at it, so. Come on, I'm lighter. Nope, this other person's gonna win. Oh, well. Better than earlier today. It's good.
That bacon smell was hard to resist, though.
But yeah, it's like, we're not fantastic at it either, Carl. I think we're only, what, doing 150cc? We're not, like, doing 200 or crazy rules or something.
Yeah, the comms are on easy, so...
Do you want to bet this is, like, an older brother and, like, a little brother or something?
Could be, yeah.
Or I think one of them was a girl.
They have vanished.
Vanished. Goodbye. So long. Farewell. Da 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 da.
Tomorrow afternoon, me and Ratmus will be streaming. If anyone's available tomorrow afternoon, and tomorrow evening, of course, Song will be streaming.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be practicing archery today.
Do that during Cobras, perhaps?
Perhaps. You know, I'm going to be off Skype if I do that, right?
Oh, damn.
I totally didn't do that slightly on purpose.
You are very...
Blame it on the time of year.
Aggressive tonight. Month. Hey, Ratmus.
Hi, Ratmus.
I don't often get the winter one of this. This is cool. Oh, shit.
It's so freaking hot outside and I'm busy. Like, this is not what it's like right now.
What it's like for jams year-round.
Yep. It smells like awesome bacon year-round, too. Awesome Canadian bacon smell everywhere.
Yes, totally.
Maple syrup and bag milk.
Does bag milk smell differently than regular?
I don't want milk smelling differently. Oh yeah, we do have DLC on.
Shot at the snowman and missed.
What did the snowman ever do to you?
Crashed into him, causing me to fuck
my
up.
Face itches. Itchy face. Oh. Yay, DLC.
Hey, Sunrose. I was just about to post that.
Hi, Sunrose. How are you?
You're talking about Bloodborne DLC or DLC for this game? I don't know anything about Bloodborne, so...
Yep. Anyone can join.
Just keeps picking your level.
likes me better. It knows a winner. Is that a Skype noise?
No, Ratmus. We're only streaming until Cobra starts Twilight Princess tonight.
Twilight Princess! Twilight Princess! Twilight Princess!
Whatever that may be.
Typically starts around... or tries around 9 Eastern. So in a little over an hour. Enough in this course, I don't have a specific way I go, like pink or green at the end. Like, I'm fine with either. I don't see much reason for me to do too much speculation.
Well, it's funny because
because the consoles are usually backwards compatible, but yet this one's coming out, as Rockman claims and says, much earlier than other new, like, next-gen consoles, considering when the Wii U came out. I kind of wonder if it's more almost like an expansion pack or something to that effect, but I have no idea.
Well, let's see. Like, Gar, I think you're talking about, like, an article that I read, like, yesterday or something that said that there's, like, a new leak about the NX where it's going to be, like, a totally... portable console thing, like a gamepad that you can take anywhere. And, like, it's funny because, like, a year ago or whatever, like, when everyone was first talking about the NX and speculating about what it might be, everyone was like, oh, I think it's going to be some sort of portable console, not a home console, or some sort of hybrid. And then, like, everything we heard, like, 3 months ago or something from Nintendo was like, no, absolutely not. You know, that would never happen. It's going to be a real console. And, like, now the leak is again saying that it's going to be some sort of portable thing. So it's like, I don't know what to think.
I mean, having the gamepad already kind of makes the Wii U more portable anyway.
Yeah.
I mean, they did a big thing with it for, like, I've never had to use this function, but being able to, like, use the gamepad while your parents watch the TV,
yeah.
It's probably very useful for certain people.
And then I actually read
certainly
it.
Me as a kid, it would have been useful.
Yeah. We're not kids anymore. Yeah, but then I just recently read, like, some more information about Breath of the Wild that was probably, like, available at E3, but I hadn't actually read it until now. And it's like, I don't know if this is the type of Zelda game that I want to play. I don't know if the NX is the type of console that I want to own. So...
what information?
Well, you know, like, how they said... you don't need to play the game, you can just beat it immediately. Like, I didn't even understand what that meant. And it was, like, more clarified. It was like, you can start the game and fight the final boss immediately. So I'm like, okay, well, that... I bet you could fight the final boss, but I doubt you could actually beat him. There's probably some sort of thing where you have to, like, gain experience or get better weapons or something. Like, maybe you could fight him, but... you know,
but then
have
it's becoming
chance.
More of an RPG, and you don't like RPGs. At the same time,
not even
if
an RPG,
it was more like
the
Majora's
article...
Mask with all the side questy stuff, I think you might like that.
Well, see, the article is saying about how it's very much like these new style adventure games, aka Skyrim, and several other games that I forget, where there's like miniature dungeons, you know, everywhere, and, you know, you have to eat food and craft your weapons and do this, and you can go out in a field. Like, because I remember seeing Ratmus play some of Skyrim, and I remember that type of gameplay from watching him play that. And it's, you know, some people probably think, like, oh, you know, Zelda needs to innovate. It can't, like, stay the same all the time. It needs to change and update itself with the times. But to me, that's not really a Zelda game, at least not something that I
might want to
play.
Zelda games are all about good plot. Even, it's kind of like, hate on Skyward Sword because of mechanics and stuff. The plot was still amazing. So it's like, Zelda games are known for that straight up plot. A well-written story. And I'm agreeing with you. I don't know how I would like more of a write-your-own-story kind of Zelda. I'm like, no. I want it to be like I'm reading this epic adventure novel, except it's a video game. Like, there's a reason people still read Lord of the Rings. There's a reason people still read these huge fantasy novels. Yeah, those are pretty much the three. And side quests. Side quests are an important part because there is a element with Zelda games about stuff you can get but don't have to.
Oh, fuck. I'm trying to read that chat, which I shouldn't be doing, but for a second I thought Darkfire said story-driven games like Mario something or other. Where's the... it was Metro, not Mario. Yeah, Zelda games have changed, and sometimes it's hard to define this, that, or the other about what they are or what makes a Zelda game. It's kind of something that you just have to kind of feel, I guess. Because you can't even make, like, broad statements like, well, Zelda has always, like, had a linear plot or this, that, or the other. Because in the very first game, you could go out and just explore everything and do things out of order. You couldn't go beat the final boss immediately. But, you know, it was kind of open world and stuff.
You're very welcome, Sundaries.
And I think... Amanda might have asked a while ago how long the stream is going to last. It's going to last until Cobra goes live, which is going to be somewhere around an hour and 10 minutes from now, possibly. And some fucking computer Wendy player passed me with a bullet bill at the end. Yeah, Gar, I totally agree with that. It's...
Well, the 3DS has also been out longer than the Wii U.
I mean, this new Zelda is probably going to be a really good game, and it's going to be really popular, and it's going to sell well. I'm just not sure if I'm going to play it, and if I do, it's not going to be probably really a memorable game to me or one of my favorites, is the thing.
It's definitely a game I'm willing to, like, wait and watch someone else play first. One, because I don't mind spoilers like that. And two... Besides, I gotta get through the other Zelda games first. I have a layout of when and how I want to play them, or when I want to play.
Like, there was a lot of things that I didn't like about Skyward Sword, as everyone knows, but Skyward Sword introduced item crafting, and I actually liked the item crafting system in Skyward Sword for the most part. The only thing I didn't like about it was how difficult it was to get the items necessary to do the crafting. Like, if they had tweaked
Yeah, you didn't
things,
like the collecting of the...
Yeah, if they had made
you
that...
You didn't like the collect-a-thon.
Yeah, if they had made getting items from enemies more like Wind Waker, I would have enjoyed it much more. But I didn't... Like I said, item crafting was new, and I liked the addition of it in general. So it's not that I don't like them adding item crafting. It's more like...
And I can see what you mean by doing it the way they did in Wind Waker. That makes a lot of sense to me now, why you don't like random item drops.
Yeah, it's kind of just the fact that, like, there's no hearts or whatever and you have to cook food to gain health is so jarring to me, because I've never played, like, Dark Souls or Skyrim or anything like that. So that's much more of a departure from Zelda than...
What's funny
else.
Is that's a part of, like, the Sims that I don't like, which is why I like the My Sims.
That they have to, like, eat and stuff, otherwise they'll die.
Yeah. It's like, I don't have to worry about that at all. It's like, go die, little person. I don't care.
We understand, fish. You're up in the mountains and the internet's not great for you. Nintendo always wants control, which worked fine in the 80s. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it'll be...
I don't even know what level we're doing.
Maybe I will like it. I don't know.
Oh, okay. It's like I'd rather get excited about leaks or something that actually had, like, a lot of whatever, or, like, a lot of meat or substance or proof and blah, blah, blah behind it.
Bioratmus.
What?
Bioratmus.
Okay,
I just wish Nintendo would frickin' tell us already.
See, I don't actually mind the whole waiting to find out about stuff. Mostly because I'm more interested in what the new Pokemon are going to be. But I'm just in this kind of, like... Yeah, I actually don't mind waiting for, like, console news like that. I just be like, alright, cool, whatever. But it's also, I guess I don't, like, actively seek out information about the next or any of that stuff.
Yeah, I don't either. I just came across it. Hey, Cobra.
How are the tenderloins or the DQ slurpees slushies or noodles or all three at once? That could be a thing.
Just dump a slushie and noodles all over a tenderloin. It's fine.
Yep. Yep, it is. Yeah, I mean, I have my 3DS, but I play it when I'm, like, not at home. I prefer playing on a console. The games are, the games can be longer. The games, I like using controllers more.
Why would anyone want to mount Wario?
Apparently you do. I agree, Dark. I don't particularly like the bear. I'm really excited about the electric fairy and the ground horse. It's kind of like there's going to be hits and misses with the next generation.
Cobra, if you want to play some Mario Kart... For Twilight Princess, you're welcome to.
I don't know if he's home yet, because you know how he gets on Twitch before he gets home?
Oh, yeah, he's probably in the drive-thru with Dairy Queen or something.
In which case, we need to make his drive-thru experience as much like trapped in the drive-thru as possible, right? They're gonna forget the onions. Ah, shit. Damn chomp.
I don't even like living.
But you do like liver.
I do. No soup.
Have you tried liver in other ways?
No, I haven't.
Probably should.
I'd be kind of afraid to.
Why? Because I don't like new things.
Yeah.
Well, my mom likes liver and onions, and she does say that it is a food that is definitely one of those hit or miss. Sorry, I had an eight.
Yeah, I don't, in liver dumpling soup, it just literally looks like a meatball. So I don't know exactly how liver and onions looks. If it looks like, maybe it looks like a tenderloin patty type thing.
Yeah, I think it looks like a steak kind of thing.
I don't know. I mean, I don't think I've ever actually went to a restaurant where liver and onions was on the menu, not that I noticed.
I can take you to one.
And then force me to eat it.
Yeah. I'm sorry, fish. I cannot read what you said, so I do not know what I'm sorry for.
For playing Mario Kart when she's not available to play. That would be cool.
You like the puppy? Yep. It's a little puppy. Ooh, okay, fish. Damn it, Daikon, like, posted a picture of stir fry. Like some type of stir fry rice, and it looks amazing, minus the red peppers. And it's just kind of like, ugh.
I think, Song, you're planning on getting that NES classic
I'm
thing, right?
I'm thinking about it, yes. I'm going to look more into it when it's available, mostly because if I wanted to play those games and wanted to play it like an NES, it would be a better medium for me since it's an HD output, which is better for my capture card.
And whatever price they listed it as, I'm wondering if when it actually comes out, it might be a few bucks cheaper on Amazon, so
yeah,
it might not be too bad.
And it's definitely something I could wait till Black Friday or Cyber Monday to look at, too. Where it might not have a deal with the price, but it might have a deal with a, buy this, buy that. And it's like, all right, yay for bundles.
Yeah, that's a good point.
So that's typically, I think, what's happening now is bundle deals instead of price drops. Damn it! Not damn it's at you for dropping your banana. Keep your banana in your pants.
Bananas everywhere. I can't keep it in my pants.
Keep it in your pants. You faked out my red shell.
Pulled my banana out of my pants.
I got 3 bananas. How do you feel about that?
I don't like this course, Cobra. I don't.
Get sand in places you don't like?
I don't like sand. It's coarse and it gets everywhere. Banana out of my pants.
Damn it. Fondue banana. Okay.
Yeah, I read an article, I think it was an article, somebody complaining about how this NES Mini is, totally conflicting with their virtual console. Yeah, the virtual console sucks. Let's just say it.
Wait, what?
Like, how, if you bought all those games on the virtual console that they're selling for $60 on the NES Mini thing, it would be like hundreds of dollars. It makes no logical sense. And the, like, all the virtual console games that I bought on my Wii, like, when my Wii ever dies, Nintendo's like, haha, sucker, we got all your money, jackass. That's why I'm never buying a virtual console game ever again. By original games.
Damn it.
Alright, Cobra.
Okie dokie. And actually read what was written. Chocolate.
Cobra says he's leaving, gonna be back in 15 minutes.
Okie dokie. See, I told you he wasn't home.
Yeah.
I want chocolate. Someone go get me some cookies. Rockman, go get me cookies. I just had to. That was so much fun.
You're mean.
I know. I'm sorry.
One try what again, Keanu?
Spaghetti sounds amazing.
Like, if I was in charge of Nintendo, I'd have, like, a virtual account system so that you could buy a digital game and have it for the rest of your life, no matter what Nintendo console you owned. And I would price them way better so that, like, you could buy, like, 30 shitty NES games for, like, $1. And, like, an NES game that was actually good and popular would be, like, a couple dollars. And their entire frickin' library catalog would be available. And then you gotta, you know, don't tell me, like, you
see,
know,
the reason
why they can't do that
how
is because
blah,
blah, blah,
this would
blah,
be
blah,
to
blah,
get
blah,
together
blah,
is
blah.
Why it wouldn't be a dollar.
Don't talk about economics or logic or sense or licensing, because all that's nonsense.
I'm right, you're wrong. Damn it! The clogs caught me. shit.
A music box is a red shell.
Did you get to hit the Master Sword?
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations.
If I back out of a tournament to take a break...
I'd be the only one in there and I couldn't, like, actually play.
Start?
Uh-huh. I don't think so.
Master Sword betrayed me that time.
What? So, not it's not charged? And I'm guessing you don't have a pro controller?
Well, I mean, you can just plug it in directly and play that way.
But it still would have to charge for a little bit.
Plug the gamepad in to the outlet directly and just press the home button and it'll come on in a few seconds.
Okay. Wait, what?
What do you mean, wait, what?
If this thing's not charged at all, it's still going to take a couple minutes for him to, like, get an initial charge to do that stuff.
Not in my experience. I've plugged it in all the time, press the home button, and it comes on within, like...
His is not charged.
Yeah, that's what I mean. When my gamepad dies completely and the screen goes off, I plug it into the wall via plug it into the outlet with the cable.
But it's still, like, even when something like that dies, it still usually has, like, a slight charge. Like, if he hasn't, like, turned it on in forever.
I mean, if it's dead, dead.
Like, there's a difference between using something up, so it's like, oh, nope, I don't have any power left. Because usually it has, like, a tiny smidgen. Enough that, like, you can put it back onto a charger thing and keep going. But, I mean, if it just has, if you haven't even turned it on in forever.
Lightning's already.
The Goomba sprung out of the ground. Like magic. Like, you can leave and I can just wait in the tournament. But you have to, like, leave the tournament. Don't just, like...
You want me to do that?
Yes.
Fine. I'm gonna put the bacon away. Alright, we'll take a short break. I hope no one else wanted to get in right here.
Well, if they do, then the tournament can go on. Because, I mean, you've just, like, made it. You don't actually have to be there for the hosting.
All right. Are you the only one there?
Yes. And I'm just chillaxing.
I come back and song is gone. So how's everyone in chat doing? I cannot play a tournament without another person. Cobra, are you still planning on going live in 35 minutes? I'm not sure what I'm gonna do if Song's internet doesn't come back. We're losing a lot of racing time here. Oh, sorry to hear that, Gar. I mean, I guess I could do like a race by myself, but that's not really fun. Or I could try to find. I guess I could try to find a general online race. Maybe I'll do that until Song gets back. Let's see. Worldwide. Versus. So yeah, I guess while we're here spectating, like I said, tomorrow afternoon, Rockman and Ratmus. Ratmus is going to finish Wind Waker, and then we're going to play some random games that we bought up in Wisconsin. Yeah, haha, Cobra. Then tomorrow night, Song is going to be beating Ocarina of Time, and I'll be on Skype for that. Cobra, my next day to stream would be Saturday, and I'm trying to think of games that I would stream, but if you stream, like, Sonic on Saturday, something that I'm really interested in, then it's like, I don't know. I don't know if I want to miss your stream. Is there any chance you could stream something on Saturday that I don't like? Or I could try to figure out another day, but it's not going to be easy. And I understand you guys are broke. I'm still trying to raise money to get a capture device. Still trying to sell some t-shirts. I'm going to be doing some awesome donations in the next month, so, you know. Cobra, I've streamed Sonic 3 and it isn't a speedrun of Sonic and Redundant. Ha 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 ha. Cobra, I've actually streamed in my streaming career Sonic 3 and Knuckles and gotten all emeralds twice. And both times I did that, I raged so much. The first time, Doom was on Skype, and Doom got a little bit scared and upset about how much I was raging at the game. And the second time, Song was on Skype, and she got scared and she got upset. I think Doom still got upset. Basically, me raging at video games, it doesn't turn out well most of the time. Because even though you can get all the emeralds without much trouble, I know I can get all the emeralds, but when I do, I just go nuts with rage, and it's not a good time to watch. So... God damn it. I'm thinking... Song just Skyped me, but I can't really answer because I'm racing. Anyways, Cobra, I could go and stream Knuckles or Tails, but actually not get all the emeralds. Like, I could use a save where I already have all the emeralds and just do, like, a casual run where I wouldn't have to worry about getting them. I've considered that. I'm not saying I'm going to do that in the next week or so. I'm saying that this could happen soonish. Song is back. Song, if you're watching the stream, I'm just doing a random worldwide race. I guess after this race is over, I'll just back out and then get back to the tournament with you. Is this all? No, this isn't the last lap. Sunrose, I only watched the 1.5 minute trailer of Sonic Mania, and from what I've seen of that, I think that I could really, really like Sonic Mania. I was already planning on maybe buying an Xbox One before the end of this year, and since that is coming out next year for the Xbox One, that's another good incentive for me to get an Xbox One. I don't know anything about that other Sonic game. I haven't watched anything or anything. All I know is that Cobra told me it exists, and it's called Project 17 or something. Or if it's supposed to be more similar to Sonic Generations, then I probably won't like it as much, but Sonic Mania looked good. I got third in a random race, that's pretty good. Let's see. Okay, what's going on? Let me catch up on chat for a second. But yeah, Cobra, if you could do that Sunday Fun Day, I would appreciate it, and I could do a nice stream myself on Saturday. Hello? I can't hear you.
Hello?
Hello?
Is this the bread store?
Yes. What is your order?
A cheese pizza.
All right, you got it. It'll be delivered by a man in a Domino's uniform. Don't ask questions.
Can I pay with a money order?
Yes, but absolutely no personal checks.
Cool beans.
All right. Let's,
I need to change my hair back to blonde.
Mm-hmm. song is back in outer space.
What? When were we in outer space?
When we're standing on the Earth like that. Also, I was quoting I Will Survive. Castlevania. Cobra, when you come over, you totally want to play the Japanese version of Symphony of the Night, right? Because we have that. Random green shells everywhere.
Question. So, Cobra's gonna do some Super Mario 3D World for you, right?
Well, yeah, the plan is that me, Cobra, and Ratmus will all three-player play the last two levels.
Yeah. Okay, then... I was about to ask, are you going to help him?
Yeah, we're all gonna play with him, but he since he beat it by himself, he's pretty much gonna be carrying me and Ratmus figuratively. And then maybe in some cases, literally.
No, literally. I was about to say, you can just pick up your characters.
Uh-huh.
Right here is extra lives. If you die, we'll just hand you another, Wiimote.
That was my plan, Cobra. We just got the last two levels, and since you've done it, demonstrated the ability to do it by yourself, me and Ratmus can be your two partners. And we'll just get it done, finally, after all these years.
It's going to be the Three Stooges.
Three Stooges, yeah.
You're totally the bald one, aren't you?
Yeah, I love Sonic's CD, Gar. And if Sunrose, oh man, it was, I think she was... She was the one who was having trouble with it, I think. I would love to see Doom stream Sonic CD, of course. And I mean, Sonic CD is another one I could do again. I could do a Tails run. Could help get Cobra some achievements with Sonic CD.
Did you just run into my shell?
I tried to mushroom past you, so... Yeah. And, yeah, I was telling Chad about how, you know, by our streams tomorrow and stuff. But yeah, Chad, don't forget that next week Song is flying to Illinois, and we're gonna try to do one stream together here together, and then in about a month or maybe a little less, Cobra is coming to visit me, and we're still in the planning stages of doing some streams while Cobra's here. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Hi. Maybe even in September I'll get to visit the barbecue again. Shit.
Oops. I just turned the wrong way.
Complete wrong direction.
Yep. Of course, I did just watch Peach get, like, smashed into a flat fruit roll-up.
Mm-hmm.
So that was kind of fun.
Have you played the PS2 version, Cobra? Cousin stole it. Oh, damn it. I turned to look at chat and I fell off. It's nothing new. Hate it when you're driving towards coins on the track and then they just disappear. Yep. Well, Gar, at least if you have it on your Xbox One, you have the save state functionality. Of course, that's cheating, but it's hard to beat them on the original console. Earlier this year, I beat Sonic 1, 2, 3, and Knuckles on the Genesis. I couldn't beat Sonic Spinball without level selecting, though. I mean, I could try to go back to that, try again, but... Eh.
Cheese. He's giving you the no face. This just didn't, like, move at all.
Hey, Nero.
Hey, Nero. There was something I laughed at a lot recently. I don't remember what.
It's mostly been song hitting me with shells and then...
Laughing.
And then losing the internet.
Yeah, I lost my internet. That wasn't fun. Right now I'm just all like laid out in my chair, really comfy.
Comfy chair hype.
Hey, I have an amazingly comfy chair. This chair and I were made for each other.
Damn that. I keep wanting to read chat. It's because it's more interesting than this. I don't like this level. I know it's cheese and all, but I don't do well at it.
It's the most holy level.
Cobra, I don't know if I've done a stream just specifically messing around with the debug mode. If that's something that you wanted to see, I could always do that. I've done it in my personal life a lot. I've made a bunch of funny Sonic 3 and Knuckles videos. Only funny to me, though. And Gar, I've never actually beaten 3D Blast. I've only played like one or two levels of that one. Actually.
Zeus gets up because you were saying good boy. He's like, I want love, I want attention. Did I tell you that I didn't set my alarm last night? So My mom woke me up like 5 minutes past when I should have been out the door to go to work. Nope. And then I forgot my wallet. So I was driving without my license on my persons. That was my morning.
Rough morning. Wow, Cobra. I might or might not have mentioned this before, but yeah, when me and Rapids were in college, we used to make little funny videos for each other, and one of the funny videos that I made was me messing around with the debug mode in Sonic 3 and Knuckles, and I was playing as Sonic and going to Knuckles places, and playing as Knuckles and going to Sonic places and fighting bosses and stuff. Maybe I should just, rather than, I mean, it's on, you know, an old VHS tape. Maybe I should just stream it. But only me and Cobra would find it interesting. I mean, stream me doing that stuff like I did back in the day.
You can do that when he visits.
You could, I should have. If I remember, I'll add that to the list. It's a big list. Fuck.
You know what must really suck? Being the repair crew on this course and having to rebuild everything after each race.
On a variety of consoles, but like I said, only briefly.
Oh, you're still doing that, Cobra? Damn. Cobra, have you ever done that with a legendary? So you need a Cyndaquil and you already have the Typhusion and Quilava shiny.
Guess that wasn't a command after all.
Is it Mewtwo? Classic Rattmas, the best Rattmas. The course we've been like avoiding playing. Ooh.
Yeah, fuck this level.
No, it's more like it's a phrase comeback that Rattmas just split. That's their minds, Bachman and Rattmas.
Well, it's supposed to be like when you say fuck Mewtwo, are you saying fuck Mewtwo with the number 2, or are you saying fuck Mew also?
Well, Mewtwo's a different Pokemon.
Yeah, but just Mew is the other part. So you could say fuck Mewtwo.
Yeah. So wordplay that they find amusing.
That's why I thought the command would be fuck Mewtwo, but I was wrong apparently. Oh yeah, and it also, when you say fuck Mew, I guess it sounds like fuck you. Fuck this level 2. think it came about when me and Ratness used to play Smash Brothers Melee, which Mewtwo is in.
And you just fly off.
Mm-hmm.
GG.
Rip me.
Does Ratness know you have a shiny Totodile?
Is there a command for that Totodile GIF?
I don't think so.
It, but I didn't think you wanted it.
Don't want it. So, Cobra, you're starting up Twilight Princess soon, right?
Anytime you're ready, Corbro, we'll, whether it's right now or 10 minutes from now or whatever, we'll wrap up the race and head on over whenever you're ready.
Yep. I think I won. I did the shortcut! I almost did the second shortcut.
Nice if we could end on N64 Rainbow Realm.
Shit! I just got a whole bunch of shit thrown at me right there.
Damn.
Damn, Luigi. Ooh. You're crazy.
Hello, playing Marcus.
Hello, Marcus.
Oops, I just bolted it there. Unfortunately, it might be ending in like 10 minutes. Welcome to play.
Yep.
I should not have eaten that small piece of bacon.
Huh?
When I went upstairs.
Uh-huh.
Two slices of bacon that I wanted to eat later on the sandwich, and of course I had to taste a little bite, and it just made me more hungry.
Uh-huh. That's what you get.
Has Doom said anything to you about his plans for your 3DS?
Nope. I mean, obviously he's going to be doing Twilight Princess HD.
Yeah.
Next as his large game, which has a tighter time frame than him borrowing my 2DS, so... It's understandable why he would need to do that now. Since he's borrowing Sky Blazers and Sky Blazer may be moving. Austria, interesting. What time is it there? Like super early in the morning? Can't sleep or something?
Just don't look at chat. And I'm going off the side. Screw you, Roy.
don't think you really want to screw Roy. I think he's been to prison, and he would do better there than you.
Roy went to prison, and he made somebody his bitch on the first day?
Yep. Wendy wasn't originally a girl.
Damn. I'm just back here and forth with the freaking AI losers.
God damn it.
And then I go off the edge again.
I, however, had a red shell to take on Roy. Damn it. Freaking lightning. I had a gold mushroom I was starting to use.
Didn't know what I had yet. I do love hitting that sign. I want a gold mushroom in this level. A bullet bill would be nice.
Oh look, a bullet bill in second place. Because Marcus is so far ahead. It's like the game is trying to have me catch up. And it's like, it's not gonna happen, game.
I fell off that one curve, I think, all three laps. And a gold mushroom again. And the person in front of me gets a bullet. Fucking. Really, Gar, how expensive was that? I mean, a few months ago, my TV died and I had to get a new one. Which, it's not a huge TV. How big it is.
Did you like my TV? In the family room?
That TV is crazy.
TV's awesome. Amazing. How about the TV I'm playing on now? In the lair.
Yeah.
What?
I'm not really into the whole wall-mounted thing like that. It's kind of high up.
It's high because of, like, I have my screen and stuff.
Yeah, I know.
It kind of had to be that high.
How many times have you played this level? Son of a bitch. Don't have a blender, don't make smoothies, milkshakes, anything like that.
You're not going to bring all the boys to your yard?
No, I don't know, really. Milkshake's not something I'm really interested in. caught up to Marcus. I ain't catching up to you.
I lucked out with mushrooms, so I could use those shortcuts to fly, and I got ahead of him somehow and went, holy crap! Someone went live and didn't tell us.
Let's hope for Excitebike that make a good last one.
Yeah. Oops. That was bad.
Yes, thanks for racing, Marcus. Unfortunately, we have to end here. Thanks, everyone else, for watching. And as I said, next stream is tomorrow afternoon, Rockman and Ratmus, starting about 2 p.m. Central. Song will be doing Ocarina of Time in the evening. Stay tuned to Twitter for everything else. We're going to be raiding Cobra, who is playing Twilight Princess HD. Please post the raid call after I do. Thanks and goodbye for today.
Bye, everybody.